the blow. And ran to the station's front door. A thousand of hungry young people stood on the second floor. The central station master spoke with his iron voice. You should have stayed where you've been raised, boy. My hands are nearly closed.
Stood rolling without a move.